Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Susanne Horgan. We are looking at very chilly conditions for today with periodic snow showers expected. We saw some patchy freezing drizzle this morning with some slick spots out on some of the roads. As we head into the afternoon hours, we will have some dry time, then yet another opportunity to see some scattered snow showers as we head into your afternoon hours and into the evening hours as well. So watch for some, once again, icy spots on untreated surfaces as we head into your evening hours. Accumulations should be at an inch or less as we make our way into tonight. And then we're looking at drier air that's going to punch into the region for tomorrow. It's going to be cold, though. Our morning lows will dip down into the teens, and in fact, our highs on Monday will only recover into the 20s. So we are talking about a chilly day on your Monday. Some freezing drizzle from the morning hours to some light snow as we head into tonight. Temperature-wise, we're going to be chilly, 32 degrees. As we take a look at our 7-day forecast, you'll notice that we are staying very cold for the first part of the week, with temperatures in the 20s on both Monday and Tuesday, upper 30s by Wednesday. The risk of rain